All right, here
Hopefully
we go.
This guy does not have a bow.
We now have Prot 4 diamond armor. Hey everyone, my name is Grape Applesauce, and welcome back to another episode of the Minecraft Bed Wars. Today I'm here with Fartso the Clown.
Woo! Fartso the Clown's here.
No, it's Tibbsy. It's Tibbsy, everyone. He's doing his best clown impression, though. We appreciated that one.
Thanks. I really tried my best there. I've been working on it all week. I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Oh, of course, my friend. Are you ready for some Bed Wars, man? This is our time.
Really hoping for a victory here. A really,
but of course.
Really nasty victory. You know
Ooh,
what I'm saying?
Oh, a nasty victory.
Nasty victory.
Sounds a little weird, but I mean, I'm with you for the time being.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
You got the white wool, the classic wool.
Yeah, we look fresh to death. You know what I'm
fresh
saying?
Fresh and
nice.
So clean. There we go.
Okay. All right. Well, I'm going to let Pink do their thing because they just look silly. I don't really care anymore at this point because their bed's really not even that covered. We could easily blow that up in a hot second or two.
In a hot second?
Wow, they're going to try and break our path to the diamond gen. Wow.
Wow, okay. You know what? I really appreciate that strategy you guys are using there, gentlemen.
That was really nice. I really Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. He's like, you know
triggered.
What? I'm going to try and break your bed as well, but I'm going to have an unfortunate time with that one.
Yeah, that sucks. You really hate to see that one. Maybe, just maybe, if I get enough.
There's no way he beats me here. There's no way he kills me. Oh my goodness. That was very close. Very, very close.
Oh, you're already over there? Sweet deal. That's what you like to see. Let me go over this way as well. Oh, nice.
Tibbsy, help me, help me, help me, help me.
Oh, I like
Nice job, brother.
Okay. No, that's unfortunate. That's,
Don't tell me you just died.
Dude. No.
Nice, dude.
God,
I was so worried for you right there.
Longer than that. Oh my God. I've never clicked so fast. I've never done so many strafes.
You're doing good now.
Whew, okay.
Two more gold and I'm getting that iron armor.
Let's do that. Yeah, no, I got reinforced armor.
Nice, dude.
All right, so purple is coming back again. They really
just want to come here.
They're breaking the path again.
Are they serious?
Dude.
You can't seriously be breaking our path over there, gentlemen.
Here she comes.
Oh my goodness.
Dude, I actually don't know. 4G Sam? Like, what is 4G? What are you doing? Like, what is he doing? Nah, he's gonna try and hit you off.
It's not gonna work, though.
Nah, it's gonna work on that.
Not today, Junior. Yeah, this person's already running. We're gonna chase him down, though.
Yeah, you know what? That's what I'm saying. You know what? Let's see if we get over there. Maybe even break their bed if we get a chance. I have my pickaxe. If you want to spawn camp them.
Well, that was easy. All right. It's not like I just followed you all the way to your island or anything. All
right, got that.
And Fartso the Clown is dead. All right, one team eliminated. Nice job.
Okay, all right.
Whoa! Cheeky. I like it. That's what happens when you go for a bed. You get your own bed destroyed.
Yeah, Blue just really, really wanted us, huh?
No, we're going to return the favor. Don't worry. Oh, that person just fell off.
Oh, wow. All right, well, thanks, Blue. I really appreciate that. You know, I really tried my best out there, but it doesn't really matter.
Don't kill me.
All right.
I got Blue's bed, and I'm going to eliminate them. No way. I just took them out. Oh, my goodness.
Did you really?
Yes, I did. I took them both out. Wow. That's what you get for destroying our bed. That is some revenge.
That was some mean things you did, but you know what?
Had to do it, dude.
With that.
All right, my friend Tibbsy, where must we go next?
I don't really know. Let's see. Is there anything in this chest at all?
Would you like to go to the center? Oh my gosh, I thought I just fell in the void.
Yeah, we should probably go to the center.
Okay. You want to grab these emeralds and go spend them real quick? Let's stick together.
I got three. All right, do you see me still?
Yep.
Okay, that's you. Holy cow, that scared me.
I have three as well, so if you want to go get potions, we could actually do something with this.
Yeah, that'd probably be a good idea. Let's get some potions. Or, I don't know, how much is diamond armor? Is it six?
No, it might be six. You might be right. Yeah, we should actually save for the diamond maybe and just go OP.
Just to make ourselves feel
Since
a little bit better.
Since our bed's destroyed, you know?
Yeah, you gotta...
Let's get him. Let's get him. He's going to be on the run already. Yeah, he's already sprinted for his life.
Let him go. Let him go.
I'm going to let him go. I'm not going to follow him.
Yeah, no, not worth it. All right, well, look at that.
Camp these diamonds. Oh, their bed is gone. That's what they get. Oh, they're coming back in. I'm killing them both. They're fighting to the death, Tibbsy. You got to come help.
I'm coming back. I'm coming back. Come to the center if you need to.
Oh, rip. Say rip to that guy. Haha. Nice job, Red.
All right. So now Red and Yellow are the only two things alive.
I have five emeralds. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, I have five. Okay, I'm going back too.
Let's go back to the island we came from. Over here, the light
blue. Oh, Red's right behind you. Red's right behind you. Let's get him. Let's turn on him. We could easily kill him. Yeah.
Oh, wow. That was very easy. You're right.
I don't know why that guy thought it was a good idea to just come with leather armor. Okay, there we go. You do not bring a knife to a gun party. That's
Who's
going to
go right? Who's going to go left? We went the other way.
All right, here we go. All right, 6 emeralds. Let's see what we could spend them on.
What are we getting here? That diamond grind or what? Yeah. Yep, diamond armor. All right, I bought a bow and some arrows. So that's right, fun.
Okay, nice. Yeah, no, that bow is going to be really helpful. Oh, all right, there we go. So it looks like yellow is the only
threat.
Yeah, the only threat because everyone else's bed's pretty
much
broken.
All right, dude. I guess we're going to have to go for yellow then.
Yeah, I'm on the center, or I'm in the center actually right now.
You want to go to yellow? They have a bridge already to theirs, and somebody else is attacking them as well.
Yeah, we should just go.
Red's going for them right now.
Yeah, let's go, let's go.
We got to intervene, clean it up. I have 2 gapples.
All right, there we go. Come on, come home. Come on, come on.
Oh my gosh, yellow just left their island, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, they're right there. I'm going to go in and see if I can mine it. Oh, there's a guy in it already. There's a guy already in there.
Harry, keep distracting.
All right.
What the... Yeah, get out of your bed! What the heck?
No, what? All right, you see? Oh no! Wait, who is this?
Tipsy, don't let me die, brother! Oh, brother, we have to get out!
Oh, there we go! There we go! It worked!
Let me break the bed. Just stay there! No! Oh my gosh, that was so scary, bro!
Oh, no, what?
I can't die here. God. That's why I was so scared. Watch out! Watch out! There's another! What the? Oh my goodness, dude. Never again.
Yeah, that was
scary. Terrifying, dude.
All right, should we wait for a second or two? Let's go back to the center. No
reason to go back to the island.
Let's go to the center. Let's evaluate this a little bit closer here. And,
that almost went bad, dude, because we were both just stuck in the same hole. What the heck? I was about to scream.
Yeah, I was going to scream, too. I was like, no way are we about to die like this. I would have been so
It would have been the worst loss ever.
Do you want to head back?
We can I got diamonds as well. We can get better swords.
That would be bad. Dude, if I get 4 emeralds, oh my god, yeah. Let's get 4 emeralds and get diamond swords.
Oh my goodness. We'd be as OP as you can get.
Yeah, I feel pretty proud. Oh, and if we get sharpness too, oh my
god. Wait a second, so it's literally just one person left, actually. It's just one red guy?
Wait, is that really it?
One red guy, actually. Where is he, though?
Oh, I thought...
I can't believe he won this with no bed. Like, we are on the verge of winning.
Yeah, no.
Without a bed.
Where is that guy?
Our bed taken out, even? The second one?
Oh, there he is. I see him. He's at the diamond gem.
Yeah, watch this. I'm going to snipe him as he crosses. Okay, ready? Watch this. Oh, hopefully you didn't see that bow.
Oh, dude, if that hits.
Oh!
It just missed. How?
I just threw 5 fireballs at him.
Dude, if that blew him up, I would scream. All right, let's see if we can go this way.
You got to cross the green, then cross over to that. Yep.
Yeah, it's a whole parkour course over here, actually.
He's got a bow as well. He's got a bow. I just saw it.
All right.
Be careful for that.
Actually, that's good. Yeah, no, that's good. All right.
I might actually get 4 emeralds in Enderpearl if I'm honest with you, dude.
Oh, yeah, I have 6 emeralds, dude.
Let's just get an Enderpearl from that island over there. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, speed potion.
Enderpearl.
Oh,
I got that. 10 diamonds.
Oh, yeah, let's do that.
Let's get reinforced armor.
Oh, he's making...
And a better sword. There we go.
All right, I'm making the run. I'm going for it. I'm just going to go for it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, he's not even paying attention. I don't think he knows what he's doing. Oh, he's got a bow, though. He does have a bow.
We're going in. This is it. Hey! Yay! We did it. 14 kills. That is what I'm talking about right there. GG.
My hands got a little sweaty right there.
Hey, yeah, mine too, dude. But that's better than being cold, you know? Your hands don't ever want to be cold. What? The time just freeze at 4? There we go. 3, 2, 1. Here we are into game number 2. Tipsy, welcome back. Are you frozen? Are you okay? Let me thaw you out.
I'm frozen. How do I get out of this? What's wrong? Oh my God,
okay, I unfroze you, dude. I had to blow on you a little bit there.
That was the weirdest thing I've ever had happen to me, I think, in this. Okay, all right. Let's just, head over.
We're yellow team today, dude. What do you think about that?
I feel like it's pretty good. You know, I feel better as a yellow person on the yellow team because I feel like we do better.
Dude, I honestly do because in the last few episodes of mine, we were a yellow team and that's like the team on my thumbnail. So yellow team's actually our normal pick.
Yeah, I'm going to, just think of it as a good thing. And hopefully, just maybe, look at blue team. Is that turquoise? Illegally taco. Hasn't even done his bed yet.
Wow.
They haven't even protected their bed yet. So should I just...
I'm thinking about going with you, buddy.
Yeah,
you want to do it?
Yeah,
just go.
Oh,
watch out.
Oh! That was so
nice job. Take him out. Take him out.
What is this guy doing?
Illegal taco. You're out of here.
I got this guy.
Say sayonara.
What if our bed is gone already? We didn't protect
protect it. That's I forgot. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm a bad teammate.
That's okay. Green's on our way over there, though, but that's okay. Green doesn't understand anything.
No way. They won't get there before we do? Are you
serious?
Yeah,
they're silly. Silly green team.
Silly green team.
All right, here we go. We're going to do Iron Forge. Probably not. Let's do
what if I go for Green's team?
Sounds like a good idea. Oh, I'm going to protect the bed, and then while you do that, how's that sound? Probably a better idea.
Yes.
Yeah, let's do that. And you know what? We'll do a couple of those. We're going to have a really nice bed. No one's going to be able to break into this one.
I'm going to break Green's right now as we speak.
Really?
Hope you enjoyed.
Wow.
Another team defeated. Will
That's
I take
the
out their
stuff
team?
You'll like to see. That is it. That is it.
And oh my gosh, one heart clutch. Thank you very much. Your team
you
is gone.
It?
Yes,
nice
sir.
Job. Oh, okay. Here comes white. Oh, wow. They're going to try and break our blood.
Are they serious?
Dude, are people serious when they do this, dude? I just can't.
We have somebody else to deal with? No, no. They're breaking our bridge, dude. They can't. You can't be serious, brother. You can't be serious.
Yeah, they're wasting their time. They're wasting their time. That's okay. I mean, we're going to have literally the most OP bed right here. No one's going to be able to get into this. No one. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. What was that? A fireball? Are you laughing at that? You thought that was comedy, dude.
That was all his iron. That was all his iron. He was like, dang it. I thought it would have worked.
I need one more piece of gold to get OP
here.
Oh, there it is.
I
got it.
Okay.
All right, I got iron armor. I am going to head off to the center. There is a diamond in the chest.
Oh, thank you.
I will see you later, Tibbsy.
Wow.
I guess we'll speak in the future.
Yeah,
speak in the future.
All right, we'll speak in the future, brother.
I'm going to go on a reconnaissance mission here. I'm blocking on across to this other diamond gen. I'm going to try and take out, it looks like Team Blue. Actually, they're already gone. Never mind. So maybe I'll go over to Team Red from there.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go after White because they decided that it was a good idea to break our path. So I'm going to go over there and break their face.
Oh wow,
that
escalated quickly.
Way too harsh. Yeah, way too harsh. Didn't mean it.
That's okay.
Sort of did, though. Sort of did.
Okay, dude. You're going to repay him in the way that seems fit.
Yeah, this is my swamp, not theirs. Oh my god, I'm taking these two diamonds actually straight to the bank.
Yeah, I have four right now, so I'm gonna get us that, you know what it is, that reinforced armor. You know what it is. Yes, I am running back. I have hiccups.
Oh, don't get hiccups.
I have hiccups.
Oh, is that you right there? Hey, yellow team.
Yes. Hello. There's 11 gold for you there, pal. Where's that diamond at? Where you got that diamond at?
There we go.
Thank you very much for that diamond.
Yeah, thanks for the gold, actually.
We're going to upgrade that young sword.
Yeah. Oh, young sword. All right, there we go. Nicely done.
Hey, brother, I'm going to go straight to white team and see what happens.
Okay, yeah, I would say that's probably a good idea. I'm going to buy a couple fireballs.
Well, I just fireballed their thing 5 times. They are lagging so hard that they're teleporting after me.
Really?
Yes. One just fell off. One just lagged over my head. Not sure how that happened. All right, they're dead. They're dead. I'm going to go back in.
Poor white, you know? You hate to see it. All right, I'm going to come in and help because I don't think anyone's going to come after our bed. And honestly, we have a trap, so...
I'm going to keep hitting them off. Yeah, I'm distracting them.
All right, I'm coming.
Oh, I got trapped. I cannot see. I'm terrified.
Oh, no.
Okay, I'm out of the trap. All right, I'm just sneaking on top of their thing here.
Oh,
and I'm going for it. Yellow. Got it. Outplayed, Team White.
That's
what you get for targeting our bed. See ya later.
I'm glad you got them I was not going to be able to make it in time. I forgot one block. I need one block.
Oh my goodness, Tibbsy.
Yeah. I'm bummed out. I'm actually really bummed out because I didn't want to risk missing that jump. I have some stuff on me. Oh, I would have been pretty bummed. Okay. Oh.
You good?
Okay. Yeah, you know, the ladders are kind of fun at our on our bed.
Oh, I know what you mean. Okay, I'm at the center. I am ready to get emerald stacked.
All right, who do we have to get now? We still only have to get red, huh?
We have to go. Yeah, red and pink are the only two teams alive right now. Pink doesn't have a bed. I'm going to go try and scope this out, actually.
Oh, wait, red really doesn't have all too much. Like, red really doesn't have all too much.
Yeah, I'm looking at their teams. Okay, I see Team Pink, which they actually have purple. They have purple attire on, not pink. A little bit awkward there.
Oh, their bed is exposed. Red's bed is exposed.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Oh, I see it. Yeah.
This dude does have
a bow. I see it right over there.
So it's kind of unfortunate.
What if I just get an Ender Pearl with these 4 emeralds?
Oh, now that.
And called it a day, my friend. How about that? All right, here we go. Buying these Ender Pearls. I guess one rather. And then I'm going to get a Swiftness. And I will be there in a moment, my friend.
Uh-oh, they're blocking.
Just sit tight.
Again.
Don't let the bed bugs bite. We'll be there shortly.
Now that you said that, I got a bug in my nose.
Oh, my goodness, sir.
Yeah, I don't know how I got up there, dude. I'm actually a little scared.
Let's see. Should I get a pickaxe? Is that even necessary?
Probably an axe is what I
would say. An axe? Okay, I'm going to get a diamond axe.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. All
right, on my way, friend. All right, here I go, man.
All right, good luck. Looks like an interesting...
Thank you.
It looks like an interesting thing we got over here. I'll watch from here.
There's no way I just did that easily. That was the easiest thing ever. That was the easiest thing ever. That was the easiest thing ever.
Oh, watch their bow, though. Yeah, watch that dude's bow. All right, well, I'm...
Oh, I'm watching it.
I'm gonna go and...
I'm watching it very closely as I strafe it effortlessly.
Yeah, that guy's apparently a really good bower.
Yeah, dude, I could tell.
You could probably ying him if you...
Yeah, if they
want to
play the bow game, I mean, we could play the bow game, but I'm gonna grab some fireballs. Here we go, watch this.
Oh, I'm coming.
Oh, I didn't do what I wanted to do, but it kind of worked. Oh! Oh! Woo!
Sorry.
What a nice job there, dude.
We got pink team.
What a nice job. They got bows. They got bows. I don't want to do that.
They got bows.
They got bows.
Oh my god, I gotta go back. We should probably go back. Oh, I don't have blocks again. Dang it. This is why I always thought it was a good idea to bring blocks.
I don't know what I'm doing here, but this is a little risky.
Yeah, wow, you're...
Hey,
really
purple team. See you later.
All right, well, you're just going to get that guy too then, huh?
Oh, okay. What a combo to finish the game, dude. I could have died right there. That would have been bad, but we won.
I'm just going to jump off. Oops,
see you later, fart clown. Here we are, back into yet another game. We're Team Green, keeping it keeping it lean
keeping
with Team Green.
Yeah,
I don't even know. I don't even know.
I mean, it kind of worked out. I want to put a couple things in there.
Keeping it mean, maybe. Keeping it mean with green team, that's a little bit better.
Yeah, the mean green machines. I think that's what...
Thanks, dude. That works.
I'm trying my best.
Sure thing, dude.
I'm trying my best out there. All right, but is that blue that's trying to go over here? This is going
to
be intense.
I'm trying to go over to another island already. Just getting a little risky here. Yeah, this team already put wood on their bed, so that's rip. Unless, actually, I might have a defense for that. Oh my gosh, yes, I do.
Oh my god, 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 oh my god. I'm going...
Take him out, make him run back to his island in shame. Oh. Are you alright there?
Yeah, I fell out of my...
You slip?
No, yeah, I fell out of my chair. I fell out of my chair.
Oh, guess what? Our bed's gone.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, because we just get targeted by everyone, I guess.
Alright, well, that's when I grab a diamond axe and I'm going straight for this other bed over here. Yeah, make sure you keep killing him. Keep killing him. Keep killing him. Keep killing him.
Yellow makes me want to, you know, commit a couple times. Maybe three times. A lot of things, actually. Oh, there they go.
Oh, look who's eliminated now. Not us. You guys.
Yellow
team. See you later.
Stupid yellow.
Goodbye.
Thank you, yellow.
Who is this? Who is this? What the?
Oh, who is that guy?
Who is that? How did they get there?
What were they doing? They're just hanging
out. That was Team Blue. How did he even get in that bed?
Oh, yeah.
There's no way that guy's removing the... Nah. Look at him over there. Yep. He's not removing that.
Yeah, he's...
He can't be serious, dude.
He's very nervous. He's very scared.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some emeralds right now. I get stacked, and then we'll have a word with his family.
Yeah, I'm gonna talk
and let
to him
know
sometime.
What he's been doing in this game. He's been removing bridges.
Yeah, quit removing bridges. We don't appreciate it. I don't appreciate that.
No
at
burning
all.
Bridges, alright? We're all friends here. Here we go. 3 seconds and I'll get this emerald. We'll be on our way to full diamond. Things will be good. There's a guy with iron chasing me. Iron sword.
All right, I think I see you. I think I see you. Wait, is it white team?
Yes.
All right, I'm coming.
Need assistance.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Let me know from which direction you're going so I could...
I'm right behind him.
You are?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to cross this bridge then.
There's a red team coming up to cut you off. There's a red guy coming to cut you off.
I'm already across.
Oh my god, is red... Oh, that was so scary.
Is this white person team asleep? Oh, no, they aren't. They aren't.
I'm going to you. I'm going to you.
They aren't asleep. Killed him. Okay, is pink... He's eliminated. Let's go to Pink's Island. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
All right, I'm going to pink.
All right, time to get this diamond armor. Here we go.
What?
Pink team's been eliminated twice. Okay, that's a little weird.
Yeah, what is this? I don't even...
20 gold, dude. Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, I have
iron
two,
sword.
I have two...
I'm gonna get you an iron sword right now. Here you go.
Oh,
take that.
There we go. Sweet. Oh, thank you.
No problem. And then I need some blocks. And then fireballs.
Yeah,
there we go, dude. That's properly stacked now.
I'm gonna...
Yo,
do
white's coming over here.
All right.
See you later. Bye-bye.
Yeah, that was pretty funny. Blue cannot be cannot be. They just cannot be serious right now.
What's going on here, partner?
He's just,
we could take out their island.
Yeah, I mean, we really could, but I just don't want to get hit off right away.
Oh, come on, dude! See ya!
Nice play. Let's get this guy now. Oh, I wish I had, Yeah, what is he doing?
Let's go, Tibbsy.
Alright, I'm gonna go and spawn camp him.
I'm gonna spawn kill him. You get the bed.
Alright. Got it.
Nice! We just destroyed them right there, yes!
That's what you get, Blue, because you guys were lame in the beginning. Okay.
Woo-hoo! Ooh, that was nerve-wracking, dude. We were thinking that guy was gonna pull something weird out of his sleeve right there.
I was really thinking that was gonna happen.
What the heck?
He just kept us on that bridge for so long.
I know, right?
Way too nervous.
I'm gonna get two speed potions right here.
I need two more gold.
Here, I just have enough. There you go. Wait, one of the white team disconnected. Let's go. All
right, let's go.
White team, we go. Team Gray is trying to go for Team White right now. Let's go for Team Gray, dude. They're both here.
Yeah, we should go for Team Gray.
What are we doing?
That's a good idea. They're not even looking.
We could have got to them from Team Red. Shoot. We are far away.
Yeah, we could have. Team
White's going to be destroyed anyway right now. Yeah. They're being destroyed right now, so we're going to get over to green. Let me drink the speed potion.
Yeah, go as fast as you can. I have 5 diamonds, so I'm gonna go update one of our things, maybe even sharpness if I can.
Yeah, good idea.
All right,
white bed was destroyed. You ready for Graze to go with it?
Send me on my way.
There we go, Graze is gone.
Nice. All right, if you wanna, I hope they're not on their way. Cause I'm on my way.
I just spawn killed him as he came in. Nice.
The other guy
hit him off. Team White has one person remaining, and oh no, actually they're dead now. So Team Gray just has one more person.
All right, I'm going to White Island.
I have five diamonds. Do you want to get something?
Or just pink. Oh yeah, I have one more too. Should I come back?
Yeah.
I don't know if you could do anything more with 6.
Yep.
All right, I'm gonna come back and give you this one.
Whew, I have 2 more emeralds as well, so we can get some stuff with that. Some more speed potions. Here, take one of these.
Thank you.
Okay, right, 6 diamonds. Let's get.
Oh wait, I have 19 gold.
Prot two now.
Alright, it's just us versus Aqua. That's
clutch time, dude.
Oh, there goes white team. Well, actually,
it is clutch time.
Gone. Yeah, this is gonna be interesting. I'm actually a
We just got a lot
nervous.
Of diamonds. Oh,
I got
how much?
4 more diamonds.
Yeah, I have 2, so let's get something else. I have full diamond kit right now, except the sword. Yeah.
No way. Yeah. Alright, well actually
let's go to the center.
Yeah, get some. Alright,
I want full diamond the entire shebang, dude. Oh, there's a blue guy here at the middle.
Oh, come back. Just come back.
He's got diamond sword, diamond armor.
I'll come and help. You gotta run back, I think, a little bit. I'm coming. Here, I'm right behind you.
Careful for the fireball. Dude, I shot that guy so many times. He's at 12. I don't know how I didn't hit him off the edge either, dude. Oh my goodness, that's frustrating.
That was pretty frustrating. But I think if we get enough fireballs and stuff like that,
yeah,
we should
I have 5.
Okay.
Yeah, we could definitely take out that wool, no problem.
I'm looking for this gray guy. Where is he? Where is he hiding? Okay, I could get myself a diamond sword.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna get that right now. I'm gonna get the full diamond kit. Here we go.
Oh my gosh.
No,
I'm getting diamond armor.
I have the full diamond kit, and guess what else we got?
Yeah,
Prot 3 diamond.
Yes.
Prot 3. All right. 8 emeralds. What do we get with this? Item shop. What do you need? Oh, yeah. Ender pearls. 2 of those. Yeah. So take one of those.
Thank you.
And then team upgrades. I have 6 diamonds. We can get. Oh, we've already maxed out our swords. Okay. What else can we get then?
I have one more diamond.
What else can I get?
I don't really know, actually.
Wait, we need 16 diamonds for Prot 4. We could do that. What if we got Prot 4,
that's
dude?
It?
Why not?
Yeah, that'd be pretty wild. Why not? Let's just do it.
Get Prot 4, run in, dude. Just kill everybody.
Yeah, I
have 11. I need 5 more diamonds.
I still can't believe that's what they did with their island.
I know, right?
Wait,
what is
that? Is that gray? No, that's
Oh, that is gray. White? That is. Give me those diamonds.
Gray. Here, yeah, I'll take those.
Thanks. All right, we're going to get Prot 4, and we're going to take out the rest of the game. All right,
Hopefully
here we go.
This guy does not have a bow.
We now have Prot 4 diamond armor. The god armor is ours.
Wow, not too shabby. I'm pretty stoked about that.
Gray team is eliminated. He's gone. It's just us and blue.
Yeah,
us
where did
and blue.
Aqua person go? Should I
pre-fireball?
Yeah, I have a bunch, so.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that was so cool.
Yeah, don't stand in front.
Holy
crap. All right, when do you want to go?
You want me to go first?
I'm scared.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I feel like I should go first. All right, I'm gonna go first. Oh. Oh, that person's got some. Oh my God, they got some tricks.
They got knockback sticks. Get away from the edge.
All right, go ahead.
Bed destroyed. Woo! Prop four, let's go. Oh! Yes. What a game.
I wasn't even able to use these. I should
have. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Let's see what happens. Oh my God. You would have destroyed that.
That would have destroyed it.
Wow, dude. What a GG there. We got the full diamond kit. Full diamond armor prop 4. That's as OP as it gets.
My goodness. GG. That was scary.
Well, that has been it for this episode of the Minecraft Bed Wars. If you did all enjoy it, be sure to leave a like. It really does help me out. I appreciate all of your support on this series, and I hope you also enjoyed the longer episodes as well. Be sure to leave me some feedback whether you like the longer or shorter episodes as well. Other than that, I of course wanted to remind you all to stay positive, keep a smile on your face, and just know that I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you all so much for watching. Goodbye.